Man, you know I gotta be really excited about a shoot. If it got me looking like Al Bundy at Polk High with a high school jersey on. Super Saiyan King, aka Mr. Get Your Tank Top, right there. Coming to you fine people today to talk about this Jordan 13 Dale Sole. I'm really excited about this shoe. This is a shoe I told you guys I had wanted. I did my trade just like I said, and I said, man, I got to have it. And I made it happen. You know what? I got to get like me though. Give me a second. Okay, back to our regular scheduled program. The Dale Sole 13. I like this shoe. I'm really impressed with the color. Like I say, hey, you know, it goes with the Hawks gear. It goes with my old high school colors, like I told you guys in previous videos. But, you know, I had to get over some. I'm gonna give you guys a little story. So when I got back in the shoes, I went and one of the first shoes I had a chance to get was that Cherry 13. And I touched it and I was like, I can't buy this shoe. I can't buy it. It just... can't do it. I know what the OG feel like. Keep in mind, I have the OG. This is the OG. Yes, I swapped out the laces. We used to swap out laces a lot back in the days. It's not a new thing, but this is the OG. It felt so different from that retro. I mean, the retro was so light, and this is so heavy. The leather feel different, and the suede here feel different. I mean, even, you know, with this one right here, this one feel like some felt. And you know, this one feels like a teacher who got a board ready, that type of felt, you know. But I had to get over that. I had to realize, you know, things that changed now. So, you know, I had to get the old way out of my mind and just accept the way how things are now with the kicks, because the materials right back then is big difference, and they'll kill you. They'll kill you just thinking about, man, you know, I gotta do this and do that. I don't wanna be that old guy who gonna let everything pass because I'm still hung up on the past. But getting back to this Dale Sole, I like everything about this. Summer's coming. This is a definite summer shoe. This is a shoe you want to have on the summer. If you in a GA and you going to the Hawks, I know they got to have this one on. I mean, shouts out to Dominique Wilkins, but I'm telling you, this is the shoe to have this summer. And I like the fact, I like to take this time to thank all Hypebeast and resellers for leaving them in the stores, because this is a shoe and I am going to have my feet kicked up like this in the bleachers of the football game. I want the red and the gold and the black. I want all these colors just to mix together. The leather on this shoe is pretty decent. I'm not going to lie. It's decent. It's nothing special compared. I'm not going to compare with the OG. It's nothing special. But the biggest thing about this shoe is it will last, because look, black bottoms. This will last. You don't have to worry about the white parts turning brown over time, as long as you wipe them off with it being pretty much all leather. The only hang up of this shoe is the sock liner. I hear a lot of people talk about the sock liner, but that's a part of it, you know. Take this color, let you know what the sock liner will become. These are what, 25, 26 years old now, so probably like 24, but yeah, this is basically what you got to look forward to when they get older. That's what you look forward to. These shoes will last, but this is what you got to look forward to. I mean, whoa, boy, look at that combination. Look at them. Look at the combination. All right. Okay. OG, new school. I see you, Joy Brad. I'm feeling this combination right here, but, you know, I think this shoe right here is going to be one that's going to come up in price later, like they all do. A lot of people going to be upset. A lot of people going to say, oh man, you know, I wish I would have got that shoe. Or I'm telling you, summertime, people are going to be out and about in this shoe. They're going to be at the cookouts. They're going to be at the parks. They're going to be, you know, at the beach with this. And people go, man, I should have got that. Because, I mean, the shoe, it's sunshine. Everything about this shoe just says summer. I mean, I don't have to tell y'all that, you know, it's pretty much modeled after the Black Panther. That's what they call Michael Jordan. The pods at the bottom is supposed to be the Panther paw. And of course, you got the eye seeing through you. We all know the story. The story been going on now 20 plus years, you know, and plus a few more extra things they're going to throw in there along the way. But I'm very, very impressed with the looks of this shoe. I'm not worried about the leather quality because I know what I'm going to get with all new leather quality. But the looks of this shoe, I just wish this shoe was out about 25 years ago when I was in high school. I'm telling you, we would have rocked this shoe. This is picture day. High school picture day type shoe right here. Now, y'all done heard me talk enough. I know y'all ready for the what? It's going to be my first on feet. But I still want to make sure you guys subscribe, make sure you like, and understand the content going to keep coming. It's going to keep on coming. And remember, over here, we keep the body tight, feet right. Later.